All right. You fucking assholes. Hi. Hi, Duchess. Gotta do something with this 209,000 points. Yeah, I guess so. All right, everybody, welcome on in. Welcome to Dark's Dungeon. We're gonna be playing some of this today. Say hello to this is Richard, by the way. Say hi to Richard. Hi, Duchess. Hi, Barry. Let me say hi to everybody. Hi, Swan. Hi, Bate. Hi, Duchess. Hi, Berryman.
Hi, Slim. Exactly. Who else was in here? I didn't catch the early crew. Zeus, I think I saw. Hi, Zeus. Slim. Oh gosh, everybody wants a character name. One sec, let me. I don't think I have that many character names, guys. One sec. Alright, banana suit's done. One, two, three. Okay, we're at four. No more. Do you believe in something called love? What is love? I don't know. Do you believe in life after love? I don't know. A pitiless whim of chance, then. Let's see. Who have we not played in a while? Hi, Pat. How's it going? Another one.
Indiscriminate science stains the
surgeon's hands.
A sister of battle. Repudiated, but unbowed. A murderous melody lingers long after the
don't forget skills and passes time. Yeah, I was able to successfully copy my profile, finally. So this is a different profile, but it has everything unlocked, so we're good. I realized what I did is I didn't copy the backup over. And so when I opened up the game, it didn't have a backup, and so it just like reverted everything. It was like, fuck. I haven't picked a team yet. One sec, let me figure this out. I don't know what we're doing today. Maybe we should just do random. Let's just do random party. One, two.
Damnation.
Sure, we can do this. This auto tune. I didn't even realize the auto tune was on. Yeah, it goes for about like 2 minutes or something like that. Maybe a little longer. So enjoy it, you know? The auto-tune is killing me. Well, don't die, please. That would be bad. It's hilarious, though. It is. It's absolutely hilarious. I can't hear what I sound like, so for me, it's fine. Alright, let's see what this team do. Sure. We can work with this. We can work this, alright? Let's see, we go Alchemist, flexible positioning, right? That means he can use this from rank 3. Yes, sir, he sure can. And then let's go with Survivor. No, actually, we're gonna go with Arsonist, right? Arsonist is fine. Yeah. We'll go with, like, this and that. And that, and this, and this, and that, and that, and this, and this, and that.
I require a plaguey boy. Yeah, I got you, Swan. I got you. You can also get the stagecoach named, and you can also get a pet named. So those are other things you can redeem. If you didn't make it to the character selection, you can totally do those things as well. All right, let's go rogue. We haven't done rogue in a while, huh? The rogue, we're gonna do like PBS. Wicked Slice. Double Cross is probably valid for this as well. And I'll throw on Highway Robbery. Hey, it's gonna be Boutte and claim my friend is Boutte. No, it's fine. But I'm gonna re-roll Dismiss, because we got four people who want names, and I don't wanna deny anybody a name, so we're just gonna re-roll him. I don't really care if he loses Defiant, which is really good, but whatever, I don't care that much. Alright, this way, this. Alright, cool. Clicked on this. Oh yeah, sorry, I'm reading my own bot. Okay, Runaway is gonna do that. That moves her forward, that's back, that heals. Hearthlight is fine for this as well. And Smokescreen, Flag. He's gonna be sitting here in the back doing punish, acid rain, sepsis and lash's gift also get transfers all negative tokens. And this steals negative tokens. Sure, let's go with that build. And then we're gonna go just the classic alchemist build here. Disorienting blast. All right, okay, let's get some names going. Now, pun name or Orbute Occultus Bay. Yo, Skitter, oh my God, hi. How are you, Skither? Welcome on in. Okay, so this is gonna be Swandis, not question mark. Swandis, we can do Duchess here.
Venido, bitch, time save.
Bute, and Zeus. Zeus wants Gunman, so. That's the wrong way around, I'm pretty sure. Yep. There we go. All right. Hi, Schlebby. Yes, he can hear you real time. I know. Hi, Skinner. All right. Come on, we gotta go. This is definitely the best skin in the game, I think, for sure. All right. Oh my God, it's a Sheebs! Oh my God! Hello! Alright, that's everybody's name redeemed. We'll complete those, and let's get into it, alright. Man, that was a chaotic start to the stream. Holy crap. That's how we need to start every stream, chat. Just with pure chaos. Gets me awake. I'm also drinking my pumpkin spice latte, which is not great for my diet, but you know what? Fuck it. I haven't had a pumpkin spice latte. Yeah, basic white girl here. Thank you.
You see,
I fucking love pumpkin spice, all right?
Is not immune to the spreading
stain. It's incredible. Don't at me, okay? Yo, bro, that's supposed to do blight. Come back here. I should probably be focusing on the other. Oh, right. I forget the PBS also does repost thingies. Oh, yeah. I'm still super stinky. Thank you. Thank you for reminding me about that. Oh, God. Yeah.
A slow dissection.
This is more rank flexible than I thought it would be. Or a caramel apple person yourself? Is that like a thing you can get at Starbucks? Like a caramel apple thingy? I don't know how it works. The reason for the season around here? Cider is very good. I fucking love cider. I love me a good. Love me a good cider. Good crit.
Will overcome.
Excellent.
Even the
amazing
crits.
Even. Another amazing crit. Fantastic. Ow, that's loud. And that's that one dead. Let's just heal up one of these guys. Alright, cool. GG's. This should be a fun enough team. God damn, a 91? Holy shit, Swan. How are y'all winning so much fucking money all the time? I lose every time I gamble in this fucking stream, and it's my stream. I can probably rig it so that I would win every time. I should probably do that. There's Bate over there with about 8 billion points. No idea how you manage that. I still do not understand how that happened.
The familiar hearth.
Don't forget, there is a word of the day today. It's always a word of the day. I see you went with Dragonfly PBS combo to destroy front lines. Sure, that seems like a reasonable response for that. I think that sounds like the right choice.
Choose your path. and ride out.
Alright. What are we gonna take today? Preacher Den, location, scouting. Where's my spiders, BB? I know, I need to do the spiders. I'm sorry. I will do them eventually. One day, maybe. Man, maybe we do. Should we do like a Shambler's spawn one? We haven't done a Shambler's spawn in a while. Maybe we can finally get the Shambler achievement if we run into a Shamblino, a Shamblamo. You goofy goof, yeah! Alright, I'm gonna take baby Shamblino. Which means we don't get any scouting unless we get scouting gear. But I'm gonna take T-Service because fuck it, why not? And, and remember, somebody can get the Shambler named. You can do the pet redeem if you would like, and you can get the pet named. Food is good.
A bit of comfort.
We like food.
Road to damnation.
Chamby Wamby. I just got into the habit of getting good. Damn, of course you did. Really interesting allowing all pets buff some and nerf some in terms of how often they're picked. Yeah, I don't know. I like it. I generally have picked more variety of pets. But yeah, there are definitely some where I'm like, I just don't like using the tick still, but I need to give it a try. So, okay, so now we're going to have Boutte the pet. Got it. Fantastic. Is there anything else I want here? I'm going to grab this whiskey because there's a lot of it here. We should grab it while it's fresh, while it's nice and fresh in our hearts. Alright.
Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate.
There you go. Boutte. Congratulations, you're now our pet. But hey, maybe this means we'll get proper pet buffs. Maybe. There's a lot of stuff in the works, I'm sure.
Learns quickly
as far as... You know what I don't have? I don't have stress healing on this team. There's no stress healing on this team. We better just get good real quick, huh? We better just eliminate things immediately, and then no stress will happen. Also, probably should grab some laudanum on here then.
Fairly priced.
Yo, Berg, how's it going? Nice costume out there? Thanks. I'm feeling particularly phallic today. That medical equipment is very nice. Less enemy advantage chance, that's good. Sure, we'll go this way.
The barnacled timbers of the coastal villages are sodden with salt.
I didn't see what's the requirement?
Secrets.
Avoid the hoarder. Okay, yeah. So don't go to the hoarder. Got it. All right. Okay. We are naming it the Pussy Wagon. Great. Thanks. Thanks for that.
The pride floats listless on the tide. Brined in noxious degradation.
And you know what? We're gonna go with the blood one. Why? You should know why. Alright. Where's the hoarder at? In the middle there. Don't go that way. Alright. See irregular flame effects because I've been enamored by using the internal flames, yeah. The thing is that the flame effects are slightly different per region, right? So or app, I should say. So I don't really know what they all are. I know the wiki has them all, but it like changes which tokens you get and stuff. Those red wings of courage, I'll see myself out. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, right. That adds weakness, not blight. I gotta remember that.
Okay. Ow.
Critical one? God damn. Nothing more powerful than a critical one. I should probably switch these two so I can open with Dragonfly and then go into PBS. Just ask a cultist about crit ones. That's true. He is. That is literally the name of his game. There we go.
Early results are encouraging.
Tarantino's dedication to shoehorning his foot fetish into every movie. Yeah, he really does like to go for that, huh? That is really like his thing. You know, I'll take that stun. Thanks.
Stumbling and stupefied.
Just mwah. Yeah, exactly. Ugh, need to move over a little bit. Do 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 do. Probably, I think I need to readjust my screens, because the way I've got my screens right now is they're kind of like on either side of the middle. I should probably move it so one is in the middle and one's over to the left, so that way I can actually just look forward instead of looking. I spent all my time looking to the right, and it's gonna fuck up my neck one day. Just hashtag streamer things. Oh, look at this, a nice little academics cache. Maybe we'll get something good. Ah, it's pretty good. Nobody's bleeding though, so the bleed pierce isn't really gonna help us. But the holy water is good, the spiked ball is good, the stimulants are good, the spacious storage trunk is nice. Very good. For old people made of dust, that's me. I'm one of those old people. I find it interesting that all this stuff is scouted, like the loathing and the candles. Like, you never get an unknown one of those.
Trouble without proper reconnaissance, a hasty and reckless thing indeed.
I am almost 30. A month and a few days until I'm 30 years old. Holy crap, dude. Feels weird saying that. I mean, I know it's not like that crazy, but feels a little crazy. Alright. Actually, I didn't need to do that. He was already dead. That was a blunder on my part. I need to switch these two before I forget.
In this world,
I've been playing a lot more Runaway recently, and man, she's fun to play. A lot of people say she's not that good. Still, I disagree. She's very fun. I do wish there were more Burn heroes, though. I wish there were more synergies with Burn. The whole Burn region, and we only have two other heroes that Burn besides her, and only like second, like as a secondary kind of thing. What trinket do we get from this? True Entropy. Sure, why not? Power. Who's got the highest debuff resist? He does, or she does. We'll give that to her. She's more likely to resist the debuff than when they try to proc. 50% chance to resist. Why is it so high? Is that Alchemist? That's Alchemist, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, let's see here. We want to avoid the Hoarder. We'll go up the middle.
The tangled trails whisper of torment.
It's a study. Could it possibly be a Shambler? No, it's Broken Clock, though. That's pretty good. Especially if we can get the Pocket Watch on our Alchemist, who has really high stun resist. So, let's see. Can we get the Trinket? Trinket? Let's take Trinket. Please don't be Sundial. Early Riser and Lost in Time. And we do get the Oversprung Pocket Watch. All right, so Early Riser is fine. Lost in Time is not great, but it's also not terrible because he can kind of whatever. He's fine. He's okay with negative tokens. I don't really mind him having it. This is going to be an interesting combination on her, though. Everybody wants to go to the Hoarder. We're going to avoid it so we can get the region goal.
They prostrated themselves before the primogenial power of the obelisks, and were rewarded for their supplication.
Alright, let's go ahead and let's kill these guys. Baby! There's a baby, there's a baby, there's a baby! We kill the baby, kill the baby, kill the baby. It has to die. There we go. Pocket watch doing the Lord's work. That baby is so dead now. It's like the most dead baby that I've ever seen. And that's saying something. Birthday plans are in motion. What? No. I'm gonna be... Don't start that shit. I don't need no birthday plans. My plan is to cry in self-pity that I'm the oldest person that ever lived.
Bafflement and vexation.
I don't have a sipping emote. But if I did, I'd be using it right now. Uh-huh. Oh my fucking god, the action economy here. She just went four times in a row. It's gonna be great until it's not.
Abandoned,
right?
Or forgotten. It is ours now.
All right.
The loathing abates.
Abates. Rough patch, resistance encounter. I don't think we take on the Leviathan. I think that's a bad idea. Honestly. We could probably do it, but also probably a bad idea. Oh, that's right. You're old. Yes, I know. I'm old. Okay. We'll see how we feel. Okay, well, y'all love it when my runs end early, huh? Give them all of our money, give them our torch and stress, or fight them. We fight them because we ain't bitches, not today at least. Oh my god, it's another baby! Yeah, that was a bad idea, bub. Also a bad idea, lady.
For who knows what lurks in the beyond.
Die. Why do you have stun, or why do you have taunt? Huh? Oh, true entropy. Okay. That's fine. Everything about that's fine. We'll just give him taunt instead. There you go. Ah, the double crit.
The enemy weakens.
That last creature is creepy. Yeah, the fishmonger. Yeah, she a little bit creepy. I love the design of these guys, so the idea that these, like, jellyfish, like, took over these people and stuff. Ugh. She deboned her, and then died. I think I saw her unhinge. Yeah, it's like taking over her brain. On plenty of fish. Oh my god.
A simple
choice. Way better joke, yeah.
At least it should be.
Alright, we're gonna go try the fucking Leviathan out. Just because you guys are evil. Evil beings. We'll see how we get through the fights, huh? If we're in bad shape by the second fight, we're not gonna take it. Oh, don't say that, Bate. I'll take you on a date, okay? Gosh. I'll wine and dine you. Oh my god, stop. Why are there so many babies? Stop procreating. I haven't seen this many babies since not ever. Okay. The fishies breed quickly down in the dark. Yeah, apparently so. Holy crap. I'm gonna heal here.
A calculated generosity. What a welcome.
That's probably gonna be a dodge one this time. Oh no, it got strength, which was really smart of it to do, because it can't do anything with that. Alright, the baby's dead, which is all that really matters. That guy's almost dead. References and spits out the odds of that person existing. Yeah, I know a guy on TikTok who does that. He goes to like people and asks them for their preferences and then tells them how unrealistic. Yeah, but it says that to everybody. That is not like a you thing. It says that to like everybody who does that. It's like, oh, you have a 1 in 600 chance of meeting the right person. It's like, I don't think that's how that math works, but yeah, sure, whatever.
This wound, at least, has been tended.
Oh my god, Pocket Watch actually procced. It procced the bad one, but then it unprocked it because we got an extra turn anyway. GG's. Alright. Come on, I really want the new Admiral, dude. We've yet to find him. Okay, not great. not a great start, chat, okay?
The enemy weakens and wanes.
Yeah, that's better. Oh, that's a lot of crit. That's like an awfully large amount of crit.
Lethality writ large.
Okay, dead. Almost dead. I probably should have taken that stun, honestly. Oops, all crits. I made that meme. I have that meme. I did that. There you go.
Early results are encouraging.
So close. Ota! Lost in time with a double. Lost in time dazing him with a daze. That's amazing. I love that for us. Get PBS'd. All right, it's time for the Leviathan. Beck and Call is like a terrible trophy for us, but whatever, we'll take it. That's supposed to be in Kronk's voice. Good luck. Thanks, social mechanic. I appreciate that. We're probably gonna die a horrendous death. See that they're monstrous. This is still the coolest design boss, in my opinion. Like, just pure design-wise. Not, like, actual him being any good at, like, not being terrible to me-wise. But, you know. You know what I'm saying, chat. All right, you get it. Yeah, spam those Leviathan emotes. Okay, we got lucky with that start. That was a pretty good start. Now she's gonna get pulled down, pretty much guaranteed. But we should be able to do a decent amount of damage on the hand pretty quick. For the internet. Oh, that's a great crit for us. Oh, brilliant. Love that. Okay, the hand is dead. Seems back. Yeah.
Incremental, but deadly all the same.
Wow, look at all that health from literally like one round under the water. That's great. Maybe good now. It seems to be back, yeah.
Calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless.
Compress HP pools? What do you mean by that? We should be back. There we go. Bring low HP heroes higher and high HP heroes lower. Is there, like, what's your reasoning for that? Like, I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I just don't know what the reasoning is for that.
And now, the greatest test of all.
At least they're not bled. That's good. Let's get rid of that vulnerable. Let's heal her up. Okay, still not bleeding, so that's good. We can heal. Toxic. There we go. Toxic's actually helpful for us. Yeah, early Leviathan is a rough go, huh? Let's get her healed up. That is our last battlefield medicine. Oh, that's unfortunate. And again, yeah, instant death door and with a bleed. And she's dead, most likely. Oh, that's lucky. That's very lucky. Oh no, that was the wrong, I meant to fucking heal, god damn it. Yeah, that's Nestor. I misclicked the heal ability. God damn it, dude. Well. Oh well.
An interminable conflict.
I like went back and forth and I just clicked the wrong one instead. Resolute? Oh well. This is why I don't like when you guys make me do early bosses. I told you we weren't ready for this. Oh, the internet's dead again. What is up with the internet again? Holy shit, we were fine for a while. The content? It's not good content. Don't think people realize that.
A consequence.
Should realize how much statistically worse my videos do when I lose a hero. Like, exponentially worse. And people always say, it's good content. No, it's not. It's actually terrible content. I don't know. Weird place. Why not? I never said it's good content. Valid. Right into another fight. I don't know if we're gonna survive this. I'm gonna have to...
The Baleful King seeks a new trophy.
I mean, come on, man. People go whole runs without ever running into this guy. And I run into him after every first trophy I get. Oh my god. After losing a hero, too. We're fucking dead. This is game.
Excellent work.
Resetti spaghetti? Yeah, we're going to. Unfortunately. We will reset. We will rebuild.
Well done.
Jesus Christ. Me when I barely scrape one through the heads? Yeah. The dude is definitely, he's an opportunist, man. He knows I'm weakened right now.
Through adversity and affliction, the heart beats still.
Why did he heal on death's door? That's not a thing of his, is it? Is that a thing of his? Shouldn't be, right? That's not like a base thing of his. Sweater? Oh, bleed resist. Thank you. I was like, what the fuck? Of course, it's one shy of killing him.
A setback, nothing more.
That's actually like the perfect time to get a collect call, honestly. Except for the crit heal there.
Malaise, measured and steady.
Thank you.
petty subtraction, an invariable result.
And then there were two of us.
The smallest variable can make all the difference.
Yo, Talus, how's it going? He needs a cooldown on Collect Call. Like, that is way, like, you can't... It's very irritating when you, like, spend time, like, removing the heads, and then he gets to just summon them the next turn. Like, there needs to... It probably does have a cooldown, because he did use it, like, two rounds ago, but it needs a better way of managing that cooldown. It's just a little unfair feeling, you know? Because, like, man, I just spent all... Like, I got rid of all those heads. I did so fucking good. And then, like, nope, doesn't matter. There, you're just going to die anyway. Like, oh, man. We almost got him down to half health. Yeah, like, I understand that you shouldn't focus the heads per se, but I don't know. We got some really good hits there, and then it just kind of didn't pan out in our favor. Oh well, that's rough, man. Leviathan into Collector is not, region one is just rough. Man, early lairs are just not good anymore.
She can run no further.
Like, the Collector is such a brutal punishment for getting an early lair.
Each milestone makes the next roll.
It's almost, I almost feel like he's a hard counter easier to getting something like the crit trophy or the General's Dream trophy that kind of like are super powerful. Like, going for those early lairs like can really screw you up by getting him to spawn, and he can spawn multiple times. Nora Hooligan prompts, yeah, pretty much.
The road calls once more to its dark passenger.
Let's do that again, huh, chat? Let's see what we can scrounge up this time. Alright.
The house on the borderlands. Half swallowed by the stain.
Pick a number between 2 and 5. All right. It said it, not me.
Morality chokes on the poison fruits of preoccupation.
I find it weird how they want to punish Region 1 lairs.
As the night wore on, circles were drawn.
Why would you punish a player for doing something that's inherently risky already? I mean, yeah, the trophies are strong, but you still have to survive the whole reach before equipping it.
Yeah,
I don't know if it's meant to be a direct punishment, but it feels like it sometimes. I think it's just another thing to balance, right? It's just like, hey, if I want this, like, because some of the bosses, depending on your team comp, are like almost zero risk, right? If you have the right team comp, you can just destroy the general, and you can get one of the most powerful things in the game that can completely, like, negate so many enemies, so many fights, etc. And I can understand being like, okay, maybe if we
is this fearlessness?
Maybe we need decision to look into finding a way to kind of negate that a bit. Let's take a look at our quirks here. Dancer's balance. Move resist is good on him. Resolute's not great. Pyromaniac is not great. That's whatever. Fishfolk, hemophobic. Okay. I wish she had one that let her, like, not... Honestly, Wanderer is probably what I'm going to go with here. No, we could go with Venom Drop. Venom Drop might be a good call here. Gotta need the bolster, stand fast. Go bellow. Kinda like Shambler. Shambler annihilates position restricted teams but gets annihilated by mobile and dot heavy teams, yeah. I mean everything has its counterplays and plays and all that fun stuff. And she use that, yes. I am going to bonk. We're gonna try to bonk a little bit here. I guess we just roll into Orphan, huh? I mean, Arsonist is also a good choice. I just roll Orphan so often that I don't really want to do it more, you know? She can't do control burn from back there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Okay. Bate, who would you like? We have three other slots if you guys like a character named after you.
Forward now.
Tony Dancer. Okay.
Into the crumbling chaos of the world.
Which one would you like? You want the Bernie Burn, the Monk, or the Old Man?
Comforts
old
are exhausted.
Old man for Skitter. Okay.
Ahead,
whichever one is
only
next.
Trial and tribulation.
There you go. And then Duchess can be Bonnie. Got it. All right. There we go. That's all the characters. If you guys would like to be the stagecoach or the pets, you can also redeem those.
Is giving way.
All right, let's burn some shit.
The enemy weakens and wanes.
All right, old man. Oh, fuck yeah, Schlebby. Fucking beat the shit out of people. Love it. What is upgrade? It's just damage, right? It ignores block, dodge, and guard. Oh yeah, that's something I need to keep in mind. Okay.
Variable can make all the difference.
Is back rank gonna be a problem for us? No, shouldn't be. Gonna eat these fucking corpses though.
Thank you.
Good job, team. Well played.
Cut down these nightmares.
Whoa, greater hail drow right off the bat. Make our squishy hero not so squishy no more.
There is so much worse in store.
And a slime mold too? That's a nice starting item. A little bit of food early on is never a bad thing, even if it's shitty food. Shitty food is still good food. It's better than no food.
The place is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless.
No food is not no better.
Learn what can be taught.
All right, we're gonna upgrade bolster.
Just a little.
And yo, honestly, that's a great handleite. We're gonna handleite spam a lot. Weakness and all that fun stuff. It's a good start. Let's see what items we get here. Merchant Guild Seal off the bat is pretty potent. Not gonna lie. So is a Sagir though. So is Pot and Still. Those are all really good items. I can't afford them both, unfortunately. Can I, if I get Merchant's Guild Seal, that makes the other one 20% off. So I'd get 40, it wouldn't make it down to 15, that's true. There's no way that's happening.
Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your
Yeah, it
fate.
Still takes everything down to like a really good price. So we'll be able to afford more here early on, which is great. Yeah, we're gonna get
Something
some food into
the
us.
Of the road.
Let's give the bread there. You can eat that slime mold, Schlebby, since you wanna complain about food. I'll give you the gross food. Want to do a candle, a torch? Do we want to do a torch? Nah, we've been losing too many runs recently. I need to get a win, man. triage kit for cheaper is going to be nice. We'll take laudanum for cheaper too. That'll be nice. Get the whiskey while we can. And good morning, Lees. How's it going? Welcome on in. I'm gonna see if we can get rid of Pyromaniac.
On the road to damnation.
There we go. Good stuff. Alright. Where are we gonna go? I never follow my own advice and pick
Everywhere
where we're going first.
In ruin.
Carriage Everywhere. Lamps if we kill Indeed. The librarian. We don't have the best team for killing the librarian. More hoarders, more academic studies, and more caches though. I definitely think we're gonna go with that. Just Another more options early city. On, which is always good. Another Got a little bit of money here. Let's go for madness. It. How you doing, Lise?
Into the sprawl we go.
Hopefully we can get a run going.
Behold, the great city.
Okay, early
man.
Watchtower is very potent, so let's go for that.
And a flame.
Like, region 1, node 1 watchtower is one of the best things you can get. Just really gives you the ability to figure out where the hell you're going. And this one, sometimes it kind of locks you out of everything. Besides these two and this one right here, we still get access to everything. We do have a hospital. We've scattered most stuff, honestly, so maybe we didn't need it, but we do get the speed. Can find the Shambler and the Librarian. Librarian's already scouted. The Lair is always scouted. Ooh, Kyrogen's Table is probably a better option than an early Librarian, I'm not gonna lie. We can go to this Hoarder, we go to the Cache. I don't know if we need the Hospital, but getting whatever items we can from the Kyrogen's Table is gonna be really good for us. I think we're gonna go that way. I'd rather take, that's not as hard as a Lair. Oh! There's the word of the day! GG! Good job, Lise. You found the word of the day. You win a free game. DM me. I'll send you the Steam key for a free random Steam game. GGs. Awesome, thanks. Yeah, of course. All right, Mr. Hort. Oh, God. Icon of Light. I can't afford it, but that would have been cool if I could have. Oh, man, if I just saved some money. Oh, well, lots of good trinkets here. But I cannot afford any of them. Well, I can afford some trinket, maybe a minor trinket. Damage, anchoring. Anchoring would probably be pretty good on our Vestal. Sure, we'll take it. Alright, we're gonna go for the cash. I know we're kind of avoiding fights here, but we're trying to get a nice early setup. And that's important, and a cache is a good place to do that. You get some free items for that.
Karma abhors waste. Best to take all you can.
Alright. Windchime, that's fine. Hastening history is fine. We definitely want to make sure we don't put that on everybody too slow. So as long as speed is greater than 2, it won't be a problem. And somebody will get speed on turn end, which is nice. Ablative powders are good for us. So are smoke bombs. All right. Good, good. Excellent. Excellent.
If you hope to heal, you have chosen wisely.
A little bit of combat here. Love to see it. Let's go kill some baddies. Oh, he's in a bad spot for himself, isn't he?
Stupendous.
He's dead. He's gonna stealth and then he's gonna attack. So I really don't need to worry about him. Oh yeah, he's gonna do very minimal damage and then now he's dead next turn. So really not an issue. Getting Flashing Daggers upgraded will be good
measured
to get the 4 Blight out of it. Let's go. God damn, her crits are crazy. Did she get the bonus crit on burn abilities? Yeah, 10% additional burn, right, on burn on those abilities. That would be why. Just got Flashing Daggers again. Bonkstall is real, ladies and gentlemen. She's real and she can hurt you. If we can get, I think it's not Sacred Scroll. Profane Scroll, I think it is. Is the one on her that like makes her freaking go ham. How does a confessor get tokens? I forget. Turn. Oh, she gets it. Okay. And then she gets an increased debuff chance of each conviction token she has, right? Okay. A bong stole carry. Yeah, absolutely. Some free bread. I totally trust this bread that's been sitting in a pile of burning books. I guess it's better than trusting anything else that we pick up, like the food that we get from the meat piles and stuff in other areas. Resolute is worth getting rid of. Even so we can use our own stuff there. Mortar and Pestle is pretty good. Chance to produce poultice items. Poultice items are a very good item. We're going to take that. We're going to take the healing salve.
Tonics, tinctures, and remedies.
You know what? I'm going to grab these stimulating pulses. These are going to be good against the Act 3 boss, assuming we can get to the Act 3 boss. And then more laudanum. Toasty. Yeah, the toastiest. And let's just get rid of hemophobic while we're at it, all right? Overall, a successful hospital. Let's see. That healing salve is going to go here. We're going to go to the Chirurgeon's table. This is gonna be a rough fight, but I think it's going to be very much worth it. We'll get rid of the loathing too, which is good. This is still easily one of my favorite things they've added to the game. Like, one of my absolute favorite fights that they've added. It's a little bit different every time. The buffs are really fun. The frenzied enemies isn't particularly fun, but hey, you know, whatever. Like, it's just such an enjoyable fight. It's always a little bit different. That weakness is good. That was, you know, 50% less damage means twice as many hits we can take. Take that every time. That taunt should force him to do rend. Yeah, I'll take 2 damage over A any day of the week as well.
Malaise. Measured and steady.
Yeah. Unfortunate thing about Howl is that the taunt doesn't force it, right? Like, it can go through the... and kind of ignore that whole shebang. Well, good crit, though. Fantastic. Yeah, these guys hit hard though. 13 damage, like, you definitely don't want that hitting as often. Oh my god, hi Fwed. Yeah, it's Fwed. Fwed says hello. I wish that not every single one of his abilities did stress. Diphtheria. We'll get rid of that, but unfortunate. And rabies. We'll get rid of both of those. Kyrogen's gonna focus these two pretty heavily. A lot of horror here. All right, let's just get rid of this guy. We can go ahead and eat the corpse here. Goodness me, that's a lot of stress.
Simple kindness.
Goodness gracious, that's a lot of stress. Yeah, frenzied enemies on these guys is rough. That 25% additional damage, that stacks, man. He's about to freaking... he's about to have an issue. Oh, fuck, I forget that this is a rounded fight. Oh, I should have saved those. I should definitely have saved the cauterize. Resolute, come on. Come on, Skitter. Damn it, Skitter. Be better. I expect more from you. This has suddenly become a very scary fight. I'm not gonna lie.
Easily resolved.
I only have 1 bleed heal left. Okay, we got the triage kit. That's very helpful. Bloodletting will cure the disease. Which is good, and we resisted a lot of the stuff there, which is awesome. I'm definitely gonna try to save as much of this as we can. Okay, she's pretty much out of it now. Let's get some stress down while we're here. And I'm just gonna stand fast. Okay, she can't hit rank 1 from there? Really? Very well. He's probably gonna heal her, yep. So she's not dead quite yet. Could she really not hit rank one
look at the thing.
From rank two?
As repulsive as
she can. Okay. Dads are over. Oh, wow, that's good. Good timing, bot. Very good timing. So she should be dead now.
Measure out your violence.
Assuming he doesn't just heal her again. There we go, there's Diphtheria gone. That's great. Now I'm gonna Retribution. Hopefully these blinds proc. Fantastic. Not as fantastic, but we'll take it. Oh, there's Cholera. Lovely. Oh, 13 crit heal. That's unfortunate. Wow, that's very unfortunate. Oh god. All right. Fuck me, dude. This fight should not be able to get battle modifiers. Like that's rough.
Well done. Incremental, but deadly all the same.
25. Oh my god. Typhoid now. Great. Well, shit. At least bloodletting doesn't do any direct damage, but it's definitely not good for us. Right, we need to swap here. There we go. Nice big hit there. Come on, that's so much damage. Thank you, Shelby. Good job. That's a wild amount of damage to be able to do. Like 19 damage. Come on. That's 13 base, dude. It's crazy. One more cauterize. I'm gonna use it on her. He gets his free turn, just super fun for everybody. Yeah, he's doing so little damage now because of all the bro, come, like, fuck me, man. It's so much damage. All right, he is no death's door, so he's dead. But unfortunately, I don't have any way of healing my mana arms out right now. I just don't. I'd really like to not lose another hero immediately, but I don't realistically have a way to stop this from happening. Yeah. End of a bleed. Yeah. If he survives, he's got a coin flip. He's dead.
Another old soldier.
Man, why can't I get a run going for my life right now?
Is down his life in the dirt of a distant land.
Dude, I've not won a single of the last five runs I've done. Really struggling with the game right now. I don't know if it's just because random teams or what, but. Come on. Oh my God. Still not enough. Yep. Good miss, but I mean, she's what, down to, got 80% death door. Bro, I can't get a run for me right for like for my life right now. I cannot do it.
Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances. Exhaustion takes hold.
I'm out. Yeah, somebody just died. I don't know what's up with me, guys.
And experience. Twin yardsticks of progress.
Oh, I hate doing meta teams, man. It's so boring. Like, oh, I can just do the same team that I've done 400 times. In the game. Where is healer? I had a Vestal and a Runaway healing.
Sanctuary.
I accidentally used too many bleed heals early on. That was the issue. If I had kept one of my cauterize, I kind of forgot about the dual round thing of that fight, so. Yeah, we had self-healing on every character and then healing on Runaway and the Vestal. Just poor use of my healing abilities more than anything. Alright,
the walls of the place closed tight about us, and it seemed at times that the outside world was a dream we could scarcely remember.
Pokemon in the game, by the way.
Alright. The crossroads, where lost souls hope to find their way. A random seed, a supplication at the altar of the unknown.
This one's definitely doable. What do we got for Gentry Hatred? Off guard, man. Off guard's rough. Combat start days every time. How unfortunate. Oh, no, we're not doing this. Nope. I'm not doing a.
The pitiless whim
that is a rough.
Then.
Okay. Well, let's take a look at quirks here. Off guard, soft, soft, neat freak, phantophobic. What the fuck? What the fuck? There's like 30 possible quirks, and I've got soft twice, I've got off guard three times? Or twice. And I've got phantophobic twice. Well, no, you can't do that. You can't start an abandon a run immediately. You have to get through the inn, the first inn. Otherwise, it just gives you the same heroes. Wow. That's absolutely fucking bullshit. Yeah, I'm not doing soft. Soft should be a rare one. The fact it can give you blind, reduces health, and increases your meltdown chance is brutal, dude. Knee Freak isn't that big of a deal. It just affects their how you are in the coach, really. And I think it has some interaction with some stuff in the inn. Ah, fuck it.
We tempt fate and accept damnation.
I really don't want a soft grave robber. This is probably too many tanks as well.
A murderous melody lingers long after the final chord has been struck.
Yo, the Jinx? You know what? Fine. We can take the Jinx. I can deal with that. Dismiss, by the way, only 30? Damn. Should be more. No, yeah, nowhere near enough, right? Fucking 400. Source my ass. My ass. Alright.
Onward. And let us hope enough yet remains of the world.
Not once I move this up just a bit.
The winds whip more harshly on the far side.
Tate, who do you want? Maybe I can get a run past Region 1 today. That'd be great. Wish is good at PvP games. I dislike PvP games very thoroughly. Bate for Leper. Alright. It's just not been my, ain't been my time with DD2 right now. I think it's, again, probably because I'm playing silly builds, right? GPS voice pack, imagine it. He does do custom voice stuff. Like, you can hire him to do voices. I know quite a few people who have in the past. Where? He's got a website.
An unexpected find.
I know a few streamers communities have done it where they like got shaken? Together like Adam vs. Everything. So they for like his birthday they stolen. got Wayne to do custom like alerts for his channel. And stuff like that. Do a U-turn, idiot. Yeah. Reminds me of the episode of Big Bang Theory where Sheldon replaces the GPS of his own voice. And it just like spews facts. The whole time. It's funny. Favorite guests. Alright. Avoid the hoarder for a greater heat shield. More rough patches, more creature dens, oases, and field hospitals. Sure,
trenches,
that's good.
And tents. The front lines of a war that was never fought.
This needs to not spawn on fully unlocked accounts. It's silly. It's just silly. Silly Willy. Oh, we haven't run slime in a while.
Planning and mindfulness. As vital to survival as sharpened steel.
I can only play some PvP games, so I find PvP is more enjoyable. I mean, yeah, it's definitely always been way more enjoyable with some friends, for sure. I don't know. I just like.
Precious relics remind us of a time.
The only multiplayer
the
game that I seem to enjoy these days is Rocket League. Nothing else really seems to pique my fancy, honestly.
The means of mastery.
I always think about Wayne ordering a Big Mac at a drive-thru. I know some people recently were kind of, he got kind of upset because some people were doing like AI of his voice, putting in an AI generator, making it say stuff, and it's like, yeah. Best character Highwayman. War. You and Chris would get along.
Rewards.
All right, it's time for our revenge chat.
Resignation.
Why do I do this to myself?
The loathing whispers.
Yeah, Chris's favorite character is a Highwayman. That's like his boy. Whoa, what the fuck? Two crit tokens and what? I think the enemy gets strength, but whatever. I'll take two crit tokens. Yeah, they all got strength. That's an interesting start. That wasn't even a quirk-based one. That was just a thing. Wow, already got the Warriors.
Incremental.
Excellent start.
All the same.
Dismiss is a great brand ambassador. Yeah.
An opportunity. Squandered. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Okay. Yep. Keep jinxing yourself. That's great. Oh my god, come on. Who's my bestie class? I don't really know. I have a lot of classes I enjoy. I don't know if I have a favorite per se. Hellion is probably my favorite design-wise. I really enjoy her stuff. But I think Man at Arms is probably the best hero in the game right now, at least in DD2. I just enjoy her design. She was my favorite hero in DD1. After I kind of learned to play her properly, which I like definitely was not playing her correctly for a very long time. I was like, she doesn't seem that great. And then like, oh no, she's actually just fucking amazing. Don't need to do that. Hellion, Yawp too strong. You can definitely get some really good value out of Yawp. On Carcass in particular, I fucking love it. I need to run a Carcass Hellion again. I haven't done that in a while. Carcass Hellion is so fun. Good crit. Stunning was OP AF. Yeah, I mean, DD1, the whole thing of DD1, stunning was way too powerful. Like, I'm glad that they nerfed it. Stuns feel a lot more like, ooh, yes, I got a stun in this, than they did in DD1. DD1 was like, yeah, you stun everything. Everything gets stunned all the time, always. It just felt bad when you didn't land one, because it was so predictable.
The fiend's strength dwindles.
Some mental Jester juggle builds, yeah. I do feel like Finale Jester has definitely lost this flair. I do not play Finale Jester very often in this. I have, I just haven't done it very often. Trying to get the Bellow just to lower their speed a bit before the next round starts. And get the strength down on these guys. Try to stop the meltdowns from happening here. Fucking god damn, dude. Hit like a fucking truck. Yeah, all the enemies here, the patience and him as well, they all hit like fucking crazy. But that was like, that was four damage because he was out of position. But these ones go for like, we did also have frenzied enemies last time. Being that this was we took this fight frenzied, that shit was, love the madman from DD1, the twitches. Favorite, like, from the whole Darkest Dungeon series? Ooh, that's tough. It's tough just for me to pick one from DD2. Oh my god. So much stress. He's already blind. Let's just go for this. Good crit. Bravo. Probably my first fight with the ice. Fuck that fight, dude. That shit was broken. That fight was so freaking annoying. And what made me even more mad was Chris was watching the whole time. And he never gave me a goddamn hint. Watching, laughing. Yeah, exactly. Like, fucking asshole. Messaging me later. Oh, that was really fun to watch. You mother trucker. You let me sit here and suffer. This is terrible. I need to get a heal in. I'm being really stingy with my heals for whatever reason. Definitely not a good thing to be doing. Here, take that vulnerable, give me this heal. Yeah, see, it's not... It ain't helping me doing that. Yo, Faye, how's it going? God damn. Dude, my runs have just been so bad. Getting ready to rebuild the wife's PC? Oh my god. Is it just upgrade time or did it break? What is up? Why do these guys do so much damage? 15, man. It's an insane amount of damage. Get out of here. Go to the back of the class. HP, power source, and AIO. That's not too bad. As long as it's an AIO. I've got my liquid cooled system. I'm dreading the day I really have to make upgrades to it, because it's going to be a pain in the ass. Having heat and power issues, that'll do it. We're dead, man. We're dead. Leper goes next, and he's going to die. If he dies, I'm done. I'm rage quitting. Yep. All right. Today's not the day, chat.